So people have been asking me how to disable the fire trap fast enough, and I know the Achievement Hunter has done it, but this is how I did it in 20 seconds, so check it out.